like to welcome you to the new Parkview Whitley Hospital. What an exciting day for all of us. We officially have our first patient over throughout the day. Today we'll be moving patients in. By the end of the day, the old Parkview Whitley will be closed. So again, I'd like to welcome you and thank you all for coming today. Evelyn Zumbrun, whose land this hospital was built on today, is going to cut the ribbon for us. Evelyn, a little bit ago, was telling me that a lot of folks had offered to buy the land from her, and she didn't really feel that there was a right use for the land until she was approached by Parkview. We felt like this was a good opportunity for the hospital.
Yes, so. It's very good.
So I will allow her to do so. May I help you? Okay. You go on and grab one?
Okay, I'll get this one.
Got the bottom one? Okay. We are open. Reverend McAllister is going to lead us in a little prayer.
All right, let's pray. Father, we thank you today. We bow before you, thanking you for every good and perfect gift. Lord, thank you for this community. Thank you for the blessing of living in a free country. Lord, thank you for how you've blessed us in so many ways. And Lord, now for this beautiful facility, for these people that will come and bring healing to our community. Thank you, Lord, for your provision. And Lord, we pray that you would bless not only the folks that are here, but all the people that will come this way for healing. Lord, we just thank you so much for this resource in this community. Lord, thank you for the people that have endured and sacrificed to make this possible. Lord, we pray that you would bless their efforts, and we thank you for all you have done. And we pray, Lord, that this place would be a lighthouse, a beacon of hope, a place of refuge and healing. And we pray that in Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
Father, let us ask God's blessing. O God, by your word, all things are made holy. Pour down your blessings upon this hospital, which you have created by human ingenuity and the collaboration and devotion of so many of your sons and daughters. We ask that whoever makes use of the healing services of this place may receive through your aid greater health of body and inspiration of soul. We ask this in your name, and this prayer of blessing concludes with the symbolic use of holy water. A reminder of our baptisms, those of us who are baptized, and of the purpose of baptism, and the purpose of all blessings is that in some way we incorporate this hospital into our baptisms, in a sense baptizing. Amen.
I'd like to thank the Chamber for recognizing this opening. For those who would care to join us, we're going to go on up to the chapel and take the Bible from the old hospital over and bless the new chapel. On the second floor, you're welcome to use the elevator there, or you're welcome to go up the stairs.